I return to the fight.
Heroes never die.
Don't do. 不洗澡。
我看你啊，你又出来。
My ultimate is almost ready.
Let's drop the beat.
Yeah. I am ready.
Yuji no Kyokushin.
Surf this.
Locking down the objective. Rally to me.
Using your KOK!
I've got you.
Not bad. Thanks.
Enemy contact.
Everything can be hacked, and everyone.
Yonga.
I might need this later. See you later.
Easy.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Round 3. Capture the objective.
Ahorita regreso. Plant locating.
The objective is now.
Beacon in place. See you later.
I don't need this.
Been here all along. One shot. One kill.
I'm a one-man apocalypse.
Shield generated online.
You are perfect.
Nerf this!
Overtime.
Gojo, push
Heroes never die.
I've got you in my sights.
Good. I love the smell of power.
Oh, no.
I'm on fire.
Play of the game.
Heroes never die.
Epic.
It's nice to be appreciated.
Welcome to Oasis.
Form up.
Thanks.
Play the game. to Oasis. Select your hero.
Hello.
Greetings.
The
enemy is here. Simple geometry.
Time to leave my ATM!
Help me!
up here.
Justice Sangin is spent. Acknowledged.
Group up. Group up with me.
This will protect
you. Form up. Group up with me.
I hear you.
I'll wait for that then.
Hello.
Who's that?
This guy. Who?
This fucking streaming Vader 3RR. Streaming the game in my party. Ugh. I'm so offended.
Greetings.
Someone would do such a thing to me.
Overread.
Well.
The full version is a lot more funny.
I am taking the objective. All is going according to plan.
Oh fuck, he got me.
It ain't my time.
Gotcha.
Hello there.
Hey.
How much you want to bet the Hanzo isn't doing shit for the team?
I bet only 1,000.
What? Oh shit, good job.
Thanks.
I hope you got play and not that fucking faggot Roadhog.
I've gotten like 5 symmetric plays in a row recently.
Brem, I used the launch pad to my advantage with that Death Blossom.
Quit standing around and get on the point.
Nice.
That's a lot coming from
fuck
you.
Fuck, get on the point! Fuck!
Hey, Bram.
Yeah?
The video's uploaded.
That's cool.
Oh, wait, no, it's off the process. Never mind. That's
shut great. Down. I couldn't put down the... I was gonna put down the fucking generator. But then no one killed fucking D.Va. Piss. I should have put it down. I didn't think they'd cap it that quickly. I think it just will reach, hopefully. Yeah, this should reach. I've
got
you in my sights.
God damn it. They got it.
Yep. Not even the generator does anything. Oh shit!
It's handy.
Thank you, Panda.
What the frick?
Get the
hold
fucking...
up. Graham, do you know about this?
What?
The 1996 through 2006 celebration of Diablo.
I got a notification about it, but...
Yeah,
I don't even... Like, this is literally the only Blizzard game I play, so... Yeah, I don't really care too much for it. Yeah, you get the sprays and the player icon, which is cool, I guess.
I mean, some of the sprays are actually kind of cool.
I have 18 kills right now, Brem.
That's good.
8.
Am I all by myself on the points? Yes, I think I am. Oh, I wasn't. It was still a miserable Oh shit, nice Vader. I'm kind of concerned whether or not my shield generator reaches now. Alright.
It does.
Bang up job, man. Bang up fucking job. What? What? Fucking bullcock, man.
Yeah, the video's on YouTube now.
I'll watch it later.
And I'm just kind of spectating. You got? Can you tell the Hanzo to leave so that I can join? Because I'm just kind of spectating. Because, you know, I'll actually not go Hanzo.
We can't ask him to leave. We can't. I wish we could, but we can't.
Well, yes, that's true. I mean, you probably could. Somebody will find the answer. They're just so subtle and no one hears.
Leafy does drugs and scare snooze. That honestly doesn't surprise me. Fucking piece of shit. I'm glad that motherfucker's irrelevant now. Like, I fucking hated his ass. He was such a fucking... I am.
Someone watching my view? Oh.
No. Fucking Roadhog, always around that fucking corner!
You're gonna ruin the map.
Fuck.
I need a doctor. I need a doctor.
I keep laughing at that this is going down in your mom.
What? What the fuck? Why did she solo res Lucio? Why? And how the fuck did Widowmaker kill me? Like fucking waste.
Wow, okay. That's kind of bullshit.
Thank you.
Let's start over at the beginning.
I have generator. Alright, Panda, glad you got out of there, thanks.
Man, that's bullshit.
What happened?
I literally activated my Death Blossom with like everyone in the out and radius, and I immediately was killed.
Fuck! No!
What?
I need to place.
You got to my part?
Yeah, I'm kind of talking through the high end.
Did you forget to add it?
No, you were talking through it right now.
Okay, play it.
Here, I'll play it. I'll play the video, don't worry. Best head for the hills.
I'm on fire.
We'll be jacked.
Just play the part where I come up. I want to look at the video myself.
Alright.
If my mom heard this, she'd probably be ashamed of me.
What, the video?
Yeah. Mercy's almost dead.
I think you can hear it, okay.
Fuck!
No, it didn't.
No, they're gonna find the generator! Stop them! Stop that fucking soldier. Thank you. Thank you.
Hey, duct tape, mate. Oh, well, duct tape, you did the freaking teleporter. Or teleportation.
Duct tape, thank you. Thank you. They almost had my generator. Lucio found it. Granted, he wouldn't have killed it very easily, but still.
Come on, give it to me. Give it to me, please. Ah, oh, damn it, Brem.
But it's Brem.
I got like a triple kill.
Before. This is
so
this
did I.
See, one.
It is.
Two.
And a mech.
One and a half. Three. See, three and a half. Hey, hey, duct tape. Now's the perfect chance for you to watch the video now that the game's over.
I'll try to watch it tomorrow, actually.
Alright, my first play on Oasis.
Guys.
Yeah?
I think I gotta go, man. I gotta go to bed.
Alright, have a good night then. We all played well tonight.
Yep, you too.
Yep, yeah.
So.
I have school tomorrow too, but... Yeah.
I have school tomorrow as well, but I don't really care about school. Because fuck school.
Yeah. I'm not gonna get anywhere without a job, though.
Perfect chance to watch the video in full glory.
Do it.
I can say that I want to teach you how to be
a faggot.
You missed the first villain at the beginning when he asked if you were a real villain.
I didn't.
Yes, it is. What is that one fucking sound here?
That's me screaming.
Bullshit scatter arrow. What are you doing?
I'm kind of disappointed you didn't replace that with, what are you fucking retarded? But that's still funny.
killing the fucking road. The fucking Tar is a retard.
It's perfect, isn't it?
Yeah, it is.
Perfect. It's almost perfect.
Yeah. Yeah, thanks, man. Let's head in.
You're welcome. That is my just general. That's my first.
Lewis, you're the lead. You're the leader, by the way, Lewis.
I know. I just wanted to tell you how much of a hard work I put into that.
You did. Good job. It turned out great.
I spent like the hardest part though was actually just finding how to download the actual song itself. Like, I couldn't get the footage, so I just replaced it with the dank Mewtwo.
Yeah.
Because I couldn't find the original. So I just found the dank one.
We are number... Fuck this team.
We are number...
No, it would probably be too bad. It would probably be too hard to do, but like, yeah, it might not. Like, it'd just be fun to hear. We are number. Why the fuck does everyone have a phobia of playing fucking tank? Like, why would you fucking hate playing tank? Well, guys, I'm stuck. I'm stuck. Dude, I got up here. I got up here. Look.
Where? What? When? Where? And why?
Look.
Oh yeah, you can. I believe you can get up to like the highest point. Hold on.
I just jumped up.
Like you can get out hot. Like, you just gotta blow up the railings. And you just get
look,
the
look, look! I'm at the top. Number behind me. It feels amazing. At your service.
She's a.
Oh my god.
Whenever you pick hot. I saw this one fake update video where it was just like editing together different clips of Jeff Kaplan and the update videos. Also, another feature we're adding, if you pick Hanzo in a competitive match, your skill level will reset and your PC will catch on fire. If you pick Hanzo in a competitive match, your skill level will reset, and your PC will catch on fire. Like, he's that fucking...
Dude, the Kreens are like freaking so unaware of like, Symmetra.
There have been a lot of problems, queue times are too long, and there's been a tremendous amount of salt coming from competitive play. I almost fucking killed Zenyatta. He was on like what, 8 health?
Shield generated online.
And that was before the shield started regenerating. All right, thank you for the shield generator, by the way, Lewis. I hope it's in a good spot.
It's in a spot that most people don't go in. Other than Divas, of course. She's just shooting at the shield generator only, but like she has, Divas like legitimately shooting from like 5 miles away, so she's not gonna go anywhere near killing it.
Double kill. Oh shit, I saw you wrecking in the kill cam, son.
Thank you.
You know what I hit more than anything else? Hanzo.
Why did Ducky
he had to go to bed.
No, why did Ducky hit his friend?
I'm staking
my claim on the objective. I'm staking my claim on the objective. If you know what I'm saying. My ultimate is almost
ready. Oh, come I'm on, bro. Let me get in here. Let me hold up.
Oh, okay.
I fucked around with Hanzo a little bit. What, I have the golden kills?
Deck
Yep, tracer got. A lot of the time when they have a tracer, they'll just go to the shield generator and they'll easily be able to kill it if you don't have turrets by it. Silver, yes, I know, and I'm not proud of it either, honestly. I shouldn't be anyway.
You know, they nerfed the amount of ult charge you get during Zenyatta's ult. Like, it's like an enemy Zenyatta's ult thing and you shoot. Like, if an enemy Zenyatta's ult thing, and, like, you shoot the enemy Zenyatta, but you shoot the enemies that are inside there to get some ult charge, they nerf that. Like, I used to, like,
I contested that thing for a long time. I contested that bitch for quite a while. By the way, the Omnics are just really polite. I love saying thank you to them every time I'm leaving, because they like, you just can't help but say thank you.
I don't.
No, I'm not gonna. I was gonna make a joke, but it might be spoilers for anyone that wants to play a certain game that has been in development for 10 years.
The Left Guardian?
Your fifth what?
No, my shit, I said.
The fuck?
Oh, stop. Brim, how did he get you?
Bitch. Try me, bitch.
Hey, Brim, follow me. I want to take you on the flank.
Oh.